It wasn't until I went to my first punk show that really ignited everything, and I decided that night that this is what I need to do. I'm Andy Villalobos. I play guitar in James Supercave, and we're going to be checking out the Player Series Jaguar. The Jaguar says to me, I like tone. It just gives you this chunkiness and a clarity, which is really, really cool. I love that jag tone. Yeah, the fatness in the tone in the Jaguar just really stands out to me on the low end. And then the high end has a nice cut and like a chunk to it too. I mean, by just looking at it, what I really like is how simple it is. Like, I love simplicity. The less knobs, the better. I love that it's just volume, tone, and a switch. So one of the first features that really jumped out at me was the new Player Series pickups. A toggle switch allows you to toggle between a single coil and a humbucking pickup, which is a lot of fun and can open up a lot of options in tone. There are some other cool features that Fender has added to the new Jaguar, like the tremolo. It has 22 frets and a more traditional body shape. All these features are a really nice touch, which make this instrument really solid and just a lot of fun to play. It's a great guitar for chords. It just really shines in that. So I love playing weird inversions of chords. It's perfect for all that stuff, yeah. I mean, it's like anything else. You just spending as much time alone with the instrument, getting used to it, you know, because at the end of the day, it really comes down to your fingers. Tone is in the fingers. Thanks for checking out the new Player Series Jaguar with me. Please stick around for more videos.